Three serves three.
How many matches today?
I don't know. Some of the divisions are round robin, meaning they play like everybody in that division, and some of them are straight draw. So I don't know. I just keep running from court to court coaching people.
Okay, Meg.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Did it get her?
Yep.
I think she said she only plays twice today. She plays one and two.
Okay.
And on that assumption, we will be leaving right after that because I have another little girl to take home.
You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea. What do you think about shooting some footage?
Mom's way ahead of us.
What do you think about what?
Videotaping.
Oh.
Now we can. Earlier, YouTube. The glare is so bad in here.
It's not bad right now. Yeah, it's only on this side.
So you got
here.
It like on a chip that you can put in the computer and send it?
What I do is I upload it to YouTube. Maylia has her own YouTube channel.
Oh, okay.
And then we mark it.
I can download it. I can download it off there.
And then absolutely you can download it.
I got one of those YouTube download things. So.
Yeah. So I'll tell her to go ahead and upload that.
Yeah, have her let me know.
Okay. I will.
Anybody else playing right now? Jim, anybody else playing right now?
Not that I know of. I'm working with the juniors now.
Okay. How was it?
It started very innocently her freshman year marching band when she had the opening jazz solo.
Yeah.
And then the band director caught me with the camera and he's like, can you like go higher and higher out? And he taught me how to set up YouTube and do all that.
Cool.
And then, of course, the funniest ones are post-wisdom teeth surgical removal.
Geez, yeah.
Coming out of anesthesia. Yeah. She's like, I am a walrus, cuckoo, cuckoo.
Oh, my God.
Peter's got nothing on me.
Wow.
Yeah. When I had my...
Forever on camera.
In May, I had three wisdom teeth pulled, a baby tooth pulled, and an implant put in. And my mom said I asked her, like, the same question, like, probably seven times.
She took my iPad away from me on the drive home and flipped it over so she could video herself. And she's like, this is my vlog. It's a video blog. It's a vlog. And this is my mom, and her driving makes me sick.
Oh, my God.
So they're all up on YouTube, but only she has to share them specifically because they're private.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
And then you guys know she's Filipino, so her grandparents gave her the traditional 18th birthday high school graduation ginormous flipping party in Hawaii. And so we had one of her auntie's friends put together kind of a timeline, like her baby pictures and then growing up and then graduation. And so that's out there public.
Because that one's not embarrassing.